So how'd it go with Tanya?
That teacher's crazy. That's how it went.
What happened?
I was trying to study and this girl kept talking, so I told her,
if you don't shut up, I'ma slap the chatter out of you.
And she left me alone.
Wow, you sound just like Mom.
No, she doesn't.
She does. I mean, just a little.
So you think that this is my fault?
Well, you do kind of always yell.
Okay, then fine, I'll stop. Listen to this. Dear parent, your daughter Tanya has been cited for a conduct violation and your presence is being requested for a conference.
What kind of conduct violation?
She said I was being rude and belligerent.
Ain't no damn body rude and belligerent. I'ma go down there and show them what rude and belligerent is. I don't see why I had to take a whole day off of work to come down here for this nonsense.
I don't think it's nonsense. Tanya was exhibiting some aggressive behavior toward a classmate. I just wanted you to be aware of it.
I was just trying to read and she wouldn't be quiet.
Girl, you interrupt me again, I'm gonna knock the sound out of your mouth.